fact admitting that they are out of the mainstream, that they are right-wing wackos.
Normally, so what?
And who cares? Who cares? You claim that you love rock and roll. My hair is like Ron Wood and Keith Richards. The rooster haircut. And I don't care. I'm living back in 1969. Who gives a shit?
Can one of you fuck up a word?
let me get
you claim you like rock and roll. I look more rock and roll than you. I look like a heroin addict. Despite the fact that I never used drugs. I've never smoked a joint in my life. I don't drink. So who cares?
Well, you know what?
And you say you're rock and roll. I love rock and roll. And I love real rock and roll. I hate heavy. Heavy metal sucks. So there.
Well, so what's an example of real rock and roll?
Yes, The Who, Cream, Jimi Hendrix, Emerson, Lake and Palmer, Traffic, King Crimson, Stones and Beatles. That's real rock and roll. Heavy metal sucks.
Rock and roll, and John is a type of guy.
I've sung in bands before, singing rock and roll music, believe it or not.
All right, well,
you have a tape of that?
I think this is going to be a very lively debate.
I'm enjoying it.